Welcome to a new tutorial in a series of tutorials for the Lampy console. In this tutorial we will talk about the system setup menu. The system setup menu contains all system-wide settings such as IP address, date and time, keyboard settings, you can update the software from in there, and much more. To access the setup menu and the system settings tab, you can do so from the Show Closed screen, which will open the System Settings tab directly, or from within a show by clicking on the Menu button, clicking on the gear icon, and selecting the System Setup tab. The first setting in the System Settings menu is the keyboard layout. Please note that this keyboard layout only affects the external USB keyboard. You can change the keyboard layout to match your local keyboard. The text field down below can be used to test the keyboard. Further down, you can set the date and the time of the console. To alter one of these values, simply click on it and then use the up and down buttons. Scrolling down a little bit more, we can see the network settings. If you're connecting your console to a router, it is probably best to enable DHCP. With DHCP enabled, your router will tell the console an IP address to use and transmit all the data automatically. Otherwise, you can enter an IP address, subnet mask, gateway, and DNS manually by using the pen buttons found next to it. After you're done making the changes, click on Apply. Scrolling down a little bit more, you have the chance to see what software version the console is running and to update it either via USB, via an online update, or to read the release notes. For more information on how to update the software using USB, please refer to the user manual. Scrolling a little more down, we can update the factory fixture library. We can also do so by USB or by using the internet connection to the console. Again, for more information on how to update the factory fixture library via USB, please refer to the user manual. A little bit down, we can find the maintenance section. From here, you can either calibrate the internal or the external screen, or run a front panel test. Please note that the internal screen can also be calibrated, pressing Shift and Magic Wand for more than 2 seconds. Scrolling more down, we see the system log. The system log displays important information about your console session. So in case something goes wrong, it is always worth to check in here of what went wrong. At the end of the system settings menu, we find the licensing information. The licensing information contains some information about all the different libraries that the operating system of the Lampy uses. Thank you very much for watching this tutorial, and I hope to see you again soon.